welcomes you to the following presentation of the NBA.
And you can feel the anticipation building with the introduction of each player. Stick around. We'll be right back with Playoff Basketball. It's game four of the Eastern Conference quarterfinals. Glad you could join us today. Tonight, it'll be the Brooklyn Nets going up against the Boston Celtics. Hello, everyone. With Chris Webber and Greg Anthony, I'm Kevin Harlan. We'll be hearing from our Hall of Famer on the sideline, David Aldridge. Hey, Dave.
Kevin, thanks very much. We have all heard the rumors regarding Kyrie Irving's moodiness. His teammate Kevin Durant said, Kyrie is an artist. He has his way of doing things, and I support him 100%. Irving said, human beings have mood swings. I don't have to be perfect. My teammates know who I am, and I'm proud of who I am. Kevin?
All right, David, thank you. And now the opening lineup for Boston. Walker and Smart, the guards. Brown, the small four, with Tatum holding down the four spot. And it's Williams at the five, down low. And for Brooklyn, we've got Jordan. Kyrie Irving is out there with Harden. And it's Durant. And it's Harris in at the three slot. It'll be the Nets off the tip. And it's Jordan that's off the key. The kick out to Irving. And it's good. Assisting on the play was Jordan. Irving's got the first points up on the board for Brooklyn. Here's Walker. Rebounded by the Nets.
Oh, you hate to let those easy chances slip through your fingers.
Irving against Walker. A shot's good from Irving.
Torch from mid-range. I mean, that's almost unmatched. I mean, Irving is dead eye from that.
Tatum passes to Smart. Back to Tatum. Five to shoot. Step back shot. It's up and it's off the mark. He's over one. Stolen by Smart. And a fast break now for the Celtics. Here's Williams. And no good that time. And Brooklyn will now go the other way with it. They come off the loss on Friday.
Well, in that one, you could pretty much see the writing on the wall. Their performance was lackluster at best.
They just weren't ready for that game. It looked like they just weren't prepared. The final score tells you the story.
Outside Durant. Pass to Harris. Shot clock at six. Jordan at the elbow. Over Williams. And he didn't get quite enough under that one. For Boston, they've gone just 1-4 to get this game started. Walker goes in.
And listen, sometimes even the best of us are going to miss the easiest of opportunities.
In a wide open look for Irving. And again, no good by Brooklyn. Brown gets to Smart. Outside Tatum. Pass to Williams. Lets it go from deep. And there's Brown. That's good on the assist by Williams. And this game is tied up now.
Determining Brown's ceiling. I mean, how good of an outside shooter can he become? I mean, to me, that's the only question. But he may have already exceeded expectations.
And the first timeout called of the game for Brooklyn.
Every timeout, a chance to review the lineups, matchups, or call a play.
You know, that's what coaches are paid to do, right? I mean, curious to see what they go with here.
And here in the first, approaching 3 minutes played. And on the way from Irving for three. And a again, no good by Brooklyn. That's a two-pointer from Walker. That doesn't go in. Had a chance, though, to take the lead. KD dishes to Irving. Back to Durant. And the layup's good off the glass.
I'm surprised the man didn't get the call there with all that contact on the shot. It's still a nice finish.
And Walker's got the ball here for the Boston Celtics. Trailing by two. Fires the three. The kick out to Tatum. Floats one up, and Jordan sends it back.
And he just hasn't been able to make anything this quarter.
Are you kidding me with that pass? Okay, Kyrie, that one made my day.
Irving against Walker. And no good. Some solid defense from Harris.
No doubt he's struggling right now from the field. Let's see if he can get it going this quarter.
Here's Harden on the wing. Off the left rim and out.
Oh, their movement is good, and they get the ball into the right hand. Now, usually he drops those in between jumpers.
Walker finds William. Out down low, covered by Irving.
Great physical and athletic tools. Brown's adept at pushing past contact.
Harden outside. KD on the wing. Passes to Jordan. Williams with the block. Three on three. Now Walker. No points in the game yet for him. From outside the arc. A shot missing.
It's been a really tough quarter for him. I mean, he cannot get his shots to drop.
Here's Irving. That's good. And a nice assist from Durant. Irving's got 7 points in the game.
Oh, he's got a role in this quarter. Taking it on himself to guide their offense.
Back to Walker. Irving with the steal. Here's Harden on the wing. A three-pointer, no good. Celtics trail by four. Smart with the ball. Down low, Tatum goes to the reverse layup and drops it in.
He's got some toughness stuff tonight. I wonder what he had to eat last night. I mean, very solid first quarter for him at the offensive end.
And here's Harden for three. Boston's gone 1 of 3 from beyond the arc so far in the game. Tatum passes to Smart. And there's the call. It's going to be an illegal screen.
When a pick like that is questionable, it creates that much of an advantage for the offense. You have to blow the whistle.
Yeah, you can't blame the ref for making that call at all. The defense in general is already at such a disadvantage as it is.
Dinwiddie's checked in for James Harden. Nets have gone 5 of 12 from the field since the opening tip. Irving surveying the floor. And Dinwiddie with the basket on the assist by Irving.
I love the ball movement there. He put that on a silver platter. Just serve him up.
KD against Tatum. Here's Pritchard. Now here's Dinwiddie. And on the way from Irving for three, gets it to go from beyond the arc. And now a 7-point Nets lead. There's the pass to Tatum.
Tatum has a good feel for catching defenders off balance. I mean, we'll see what he can do at the line.
Boston shooting their first free throw. First trip to the line in this one.
Of course, the Celtics traded back from number one to number three to draft Tatum in terms of readiness and absolute steal.
Looking at who's out there now for the Nets. Griffin's checked in for DeAndre Jordan. Nicholas Claxton comes in for Kevin Durant. And it's Bruce Brown in for Joe Harris. And so Tatum nails them both.
And that's the norm for him. He's pretty much automatic when he's at the line.
Here's Irving. And Parker with the block.
This is the defense you want to see from Parker. Stepping up with the big time block.
And the Nets with possession here. It's a 5-point game. And here is Tatum. He has 6. And he banks in the layup. Tatum's got his 3rd basket of the night right there. And so it's Irving with it, bringing it up for the Nets. Pass to Brown, and finished off by Brown.
The D just kind of stepping aside and letting him get to the rim.
There's a reason, GA, the lead is what it is right now.
The coaching staff has to be upset. You can't give the opposition easy baskets like this.
6 to shoot. Griffin with the steal. Here's Irving. Shot's good. Griffin making the play. And it's a 9-point Nets lead.
Boy, has he put his foot on the pedal here this quarter. He's doing a terrific job in terms of leading their offense.
So the Celtics call timeout. They're first.
And they just can't seem to get going offensively.
Yeah, they might be pressing a little, forcing some things. This is a good opportunity to calm everyone down.
So it's Boston with it. They trail by 9 points. And it's denied. Good for another basket. He's put up 10 shots and made 7 of them.
And of the last 6 baskets, 5 have come on the interior. This is just smash-mouth physical basketball, guys.
Fournier for 3. Offensive rebound. Thompson finds Tatum. Dinwiddie with the steal. And here we go. The fast break with Dinwiddie. Irving for 3. Rebounded by the Celtics. To the wing right side. Irving with the steal. Oh, and a fast break for the Nets. Brown's got the ball, and he lays that one in. And the Nets lead by 13.
And the defense looks soft early on. They've got to sum it up. A little more sense of urgency.
Outside Tatum. To end the run, connects, the jumper drops. Tatum's got 10.
Oh, he's been dominant this quarter. I mean, he's determined to prevent the lead from getting any bigger.
Irving passes to Dinwiddie. Here's Claxton. He's looking for Griffin, finds him. And the basket is good, and he's got a chance here for one more at the line.
Oh, it's hard to tie Griffin down. Even when you hit him, he takes pride in outworking the defense.
Brooklyn shooting their first free throw of the game right now. Luke Kornet, he's checked in for Tristan Thompson.
What's up?
And when Griffin is healthy, he's an effective player. Double-double threat. It's tough to match up.
Pritchard passes to Kornet. .46 left in the first quarter of the game. Nets leading by 14. Griffin kicks to Irving. And again, it's the Nets missing. Parker looking over the floor. And contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws here.
Showing great tenacity. I mean, Parker goes for it like this, the defense feels uneasy.
For Boston, they have gone 2 for 2 in the game at the line. First one at the line is good.
Now look, and when Parker's healthy, he's an effective player. He's battled a lot of injuries, and he's still fighting and competing.
And Parker drops them both. 1:27 left here in the first quarter. Dinwiddie passes to Irving. And stolen by Fournier. Inside, Pritchard gets the bucket.
This is the attitude Parker plays with. Someone who's very willing to give it up to his open guys.
Timeout.
Timeout called, the Nets. Five left in the first quarter. Brown, good.
I like their focus coming in. Terrific execution so far.
Going for the juggler right off the bat. He's jumping out to an impressive early lead.
Brooklyn leading by 13. Yes, and it's Irving picking up the assist. Irving's got his fourth assist with that last one here tonight. Fournier goes in, and it's blocked. They get it back.
Nothing less than that kind of defense will cut it against them. That's just great work inside.
And it's blocked. Just 1 second between the shot clock and game clock. Pass to Cornette. Parker outside. Now Tatum. He's got 10. Just 5 on the clock. Pass to Pritchard. Over Claxton. Again, the miss by the Celtics. And so it's the Brooklyn Nets. Their lead at 15 going into the break. A look at the field goal percentage numbers tells the story of what tough defense they're playing today. We'll get right back to the action when we return. Recently, Kevin Durant discussed what they have to face night in and night out.
I think we get a lot of teams' best shot in the first half, where they, you know, hitting on all cylinders, playing good brand of ball, moving fast, playing great defense. And I feel like we are at that level to start the game. And then, you know, it's about who can last at that level the longest.
And, Greg, it's one of the great challenges of being one of the teams to beat.
But that's the difference with a superstar like Durant. He can give you elite play from start to finish. Lesser guys can do that only in spurts.
And we welcome you back to Game 4 on 2K Sports. And the Nets have been rolling right along here, haven't they?
Well, they used the fast break to generate some easy buckets before the defense could get set.
Well, setting the pace early, aggressive mind state. I love their approach.
In a moment now to reset the lineups, courtesy of Gatorade, all fueled up for the second quarter of basketball. And Brooklyn looking who they've got. They've got Harden. Griffin is out there with Brown. And it's Dinwiddie in at the one spot. Now the pass to Dinwiddie. Here's Claxton. Pass to Brown. Let's go. The shot misses. Now Boston takes it the other way. Parker passes to Pritchard. Here's Cornette, defended by Griffin. lot of contact on that one, so he'll shoot two here.
And I think working himself to the line, an area where Smart really can excel. I mean, he's built for contact, that's for sure.
For Boston, they have hit all four of their chances so far in this one. And that one falls for Smart.
At 6'4", 220 pounds, Marcus Smart might be the most physically imposing point guard in the league, especially with his fiery approach to the game.
Jordan, he's checked in for the Nets. Kevin Durant comes in for Nicholas Claxton. And so, Smart nails both of them. And it's Dinwiddie with the ball, bringing it up now for the Nets. KD against Williams.
I'm not sure what you're supposed to do as a defender when Durant drives. I'm just glad I never have to deal with it.
Walker dishes to Brown. And finished off by Brown.
Just so fast. I mean, it's like trying to stop a train when he's coming in for the slam.
Pass to Durant. And finished off by KD.
Oh, man. Rushing off the defense with ease. Durant is no stranger to being played with physicality.
Walker the pass to Brown. Nets leading by 11. In the corner, Harden. That's in, coming off the assist from KD.
Unwilling to let up, even for a moment. That's his killer instinct, just fanning the flames.
Oh, yeah, and that's what you love about him. He shows no mercy, even with the comfortable move. Nice pass. I mean, putting in work on the interior, gotta love it.
Outside Jordan. On the wing, Harden, guarded by Smart. Brown inside, Brown on him. Short, it's blocked, and it's gonna be out of bounds. The Nets will retain possession. There's a check in for Brooklyn. And in the second quarter, a little under 3.5 minutes played already.
How many times have we seen a possession like that from them today? Ending with a basket, coming off a pretty pass.
That's a two-pointer from Walker. Harden grabs the miss. Nets leading by 14. And there's the foul. It's on Jaylen Brown. That's his first foul. And the Nets with possession here. Dinwiddie finds Durant. Lays it up off the glass. KD's got 10 points in the game.
Durant does such a good job of getting high percentage offensive plays. I mean, you can see that over the years.
Brown against Dinwiddie. And Brown throws it down hard.
Oh, that's great TNT, baby. Explosive.
That was pretty, and he just has that effortless knack for getting inside. Durant for three, and the Nets another three.
And that's one way to extend the lead. Continue to light it up from long range. They have all the confidence in the world right now from the three-point line.
And that one drops for him.
This is why I love his game. You really have to admire his tenacity.
Dinwiddie, the bounce pass. Here's Harden, and the jam by Harden.
Athleticism Harden possesses is scary. I mean, he's constantly driving toward the basket for these dunks.
Brown outside. From the arc. A rebound by the Nets. Jordan's got his seventh rebound of the game with that last one. Lobs it up for Jordan. A flawless finish on the alley-oop.
Can't get a load of that one. Take that play and put it in the alley-oop textbook, boys.
Perfectly done. You're right. He put it on a platter for him. Walker finds Brown. Whistle blows. Basket is good. So a chance here for a three-point play.
That was big because they dug a big hole in the first quarter, but starting to show signs of life.
The Celtics have been excellent at the free throw line here today, a flawless 6-for-6. Tristan Thompson, he's checked in for the Celtics. Brown, no good on the free throw.
A player who does special things off the floor. Jaylen Brown is an amazing role model for young kids. Very active on speaking about the importance of education and learning new languages himself.
Walker's shot is off.
The rotation in the D could be better here. It'll cost them next time if it's not.
Get that bucket in no time at all. Harden's got 7 now in this quarter.
And they're right around 50% for the game on their threes, and they've only gotten better as the game's gone on.
Here's Walker, and he gets the basket. Officials blowing the whistle, so a chance at the line for one more.
You can't shake Walker. He's just a master at cashing in on these and-one opportunities.
First trip to the free throw line for him tonight. The Nets making a switch here. Irving's checked in. Celtics also with a sub. Tatum's checked in.
The speed of Walker, I mean, it's sensational. He could switch gears and act the player on both ends.
Walker against Irving. Outside Durant from past the arc. Yes, and it's Irving picking up the assist. Irving's got 5 assists in the game. Now a timeout called by Boston.
And the lack of rim protection, top of the list.
Without question. They're giving up too many high percentage looks, a trend that they'd like to reverse.
Walker the pass to Thompson. Back to Walker. Yep, it counts. Walker's got 7 now in this quarter.
I mean, it took him a long time to get into the flow of the game, but the points are starting to come for him.
From deep, Harden. Not going to go that time. Now Boston takes it the other way.
It tells you a little something about their team. They've been able to pull in front despite his struggles tonight.
Harden against Walker. Banked in off the glass. Walker's got 9.
Well, we've seen that movie a few times, haven't we? An easy bucket in the paint.
Jordan finds Harden. And then Durant with the jam.
Fearless, tenacious scorer. I mean, Durant only needs to see one drop through. I mean, you know he's feeling it.
Tatum deciding where to go with it. That one off the back iron and out. And it's Irving with the ball for the Nets. Harris passes to Durant. Outside for Jordan. To the inside. And Irving with the basket on the assist by Jordan. Jordan's got 4 assists now tonight.
Love how Irving mixes it up. Outside, inside. He's effective at playing to his strengths.
Here's Brown. Williams trying to break free. Brown, good. He's got 13.
They should continue to get the ball inside. The defense struggling to contain them.
Irving with the bounce pass. Harden inside the three-point line. And Boston with the rebound. Williams has got his 6th rebound on the night. Passes it to Tatum. And there's the foul. It's on Jaylen Brown. That's foul number 2 for him.
As hot as he's been, it still has to be him who leads the charge and helps turn this game around.
Blake Griffin, he's checked in for DeAndre Jordan. Boston also with the sub. Fournier is checked in. Irving against Walker. The shot's good from Irving.
They couldn't have asked for much more from him today. He's been a key force in their offense.
Here's Walker. Here's Thompson. Fouled on the shot and picks up 2 points. So one free throw coming up.
And they haven't worked it inside as much as they did earlier in the game. Now that they have the lead, they don't seem as determined to pound it down low.
For Boston, they have been good at the free throw line. This one, 7 of 8. Here's what Brooklyn's going with right now. Nicholas Claxton comes in for Kevin Durant. And it's Brown in for James Harden. That free throw good from Thompson.
Now, we've all seen this guy's development. Thompson has proven to be a valuable role player. He's exceptional at tracking down rebounds and a more than capable defender.
Griffin kicks to Irving. It's good.
Wow. They tailored their offense around him. And let me tell you, he loves playing in the system.
Pritchard passes to Thompson. Tatum on the wing. It's deflected. Irving with it. Picked up by Thompson. And it's Irving missing. Celtics trail by 17.
2 minutes.
Parker passes to Pritchard. The pass to Thompson. Pocket 6. Here's Fournier. Parker inside. Guarded by Harris. And stolen by Harris. Up a 3. A rebound by the Celtics. Parker kicks to Tatum. Launches it. They get the rebound. Thompson. And he makes good on the layup. Thompson's got 5 points now in the quarter.
Look, Thompson's getting after it. A highly skilled offensive rebounder crashes with power.
Irving dishes to Griffin. To the middle. Here's Claxton.
And you don't ever want to get into the habit of letting the offense get to the rim.
And he's got his first free throw of the game.
Shooting from Brooklyn. Nick Claxton taking 2 shots.
Shoot 2.
First one falls for him. On that one, so he goes 1 for 2 at the line. Celtics trail by 16. There's 45 seconds left in the first half. Here's Parker, and he makes the bucket, gets the whistle, and now a 3-point play chance here for him.
You talk about heart. Parker is no stranger at battling through contact and challenges. I mean, it's what's really defined his career.
For Boston, they have shot the ball well from the free throw line, 8 of 9. And that one falls for Parker. 41 seconds left to play in the first half. Brown outside. Here's Irving. The shot's good. Brown making the play. Irving's got 8 here in the quarter.
You better respect the floating jumper of Irving. He's remarkable at timing and measuring up these type of difficult shots.
Here's Thompson, and he battles for the ball and gets the second chance bucket.
Second chance points always hurt. Just not enough effort to block out.
Yeah, that's what's frustrating, because you did the job defensively to get the stop, and then you gave it right back.
What a performance for Kyrie Irving. He has been the story for Brooklyn. He has really delivered at the offensive end. He's torched them for 24 points so far. It's time now to go courtside as we send you over to David Aldridge from the sideline. David, take it away.
Thanks a lot. Kyrie, what was your plan for tonight?
I was trying to get assists in the beginning, and I'm just having a good time out here. Got it going a little bit. Enjoying myself.
Okay, Kyrie, we'll see you in the second half. Thanks a lot. Back to you, Kevin.
Thank you, David, and we'll be back after halftime as the third quarter gets underway.
And now, the 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Welcome back, everybody. SRO, standing room only.
Ooh, nice.
I'm your host, Ernie Johnson. Got Shaq here, got Kenny the Jet. Looking at the Nets, to keep the series competitive, they know they have to win tonight. And that pressure has brought out the best in it. They don't look like a team that's willing to go down 3-1 in this series. They want to even it up. Let's start with you, Shaq. What'd you think about the Nets?
Well, being that I'm a CSI detective, Kyrie Irving has his fingerprints all over this one. Just letting the game come to him naturally. Doesn't matter what the D is throwing at him. He has it going on, and he's guilty.
And over to Kenny. What did you think about Boston?
Well, after the field goal percentage they allowed in the first half, it's time for them to get tough. That's right, tough. If they're going to stay in this game, they'll need to turn this into a street fight. Get physical. Let some elbows go. Yes, let them go. And guys know there are going to be no more easy baskets in here. Let them know that.
And now with the second half about to get underway, let's send you back courtside. See you, everybody, with Kevin Harlan.
Our round one coverage continues. You look at Kyrie Irving in this game, he has been everywhere.
No problem fighting his way to the rim in this one. A lot of points in close.
Yeah, slicing through the gaps in the defense. I mean, getting many of his buckets in the paint.
NBA playoffs, round one. Thanks for joining us as we get back to the action on the court. On the court right now for the Celtics. Brown the small four with Tatum holding down the four spot. Walker and Smart the guards. And it's Thompson in at the five spot. Nets leading by 13. Here's Harden. That's in, coming off the assist from KD. Durant's got 3 assists in the game. Walker the pass to Thompson. To the paint. Here's Tatum. Fouled in the act of shooting. Gets the bucket anyway. So a 3-point play chance for him.
Again and again, they're dissecting the defense and creating those high percentage looks from inside.
Celtics have gone 9 of 10 from the line, so making the most of their chances. Boston making a switch here. Williams has checked in.
Find the lane. Find the lane. One shot.
And that one falls for Tatum. And so it's Irving with it, bringing it up for Brooklyn. Pass to Durant. Shoots. Rebound by Williams. Williams has got rebound number 7 for him tonight. And Brown throws it down.
Oh, impressive ball handling from Tatum. I mean, it attracts the other team's focus and then finds the open man.
Irving kicks to KD. Over Tatum. KD can't get it to go.
That's 1 for their first 4 to start the second half.
And he trims the lead to single digits. Walker's got 11 points.
They're on target from the start of the half. I mean, they're moving well. They're getting some good shots. Now that makes them 3 for 4 from the field since halftime.
Durant, and the bucket is good. 3-point play chance here for him.
Oh, it's so funny. I mean, with those scouts, how bad they talked about him during his time in the NBA scouting and all that, saying he couldn't lift and coming out of college, and he's gotten stronger. Durant's been able to do this with more regularity. Look, he powers through for the bucket. He gets a chance to tack on another point at the line.
Free throw drops for KD.
I mean, think about Durant. He's such a unique player. He uses his length. That's my man, Stretch Armstrong. He's basically a 7-foot guard.
Nice ball movement by Boston. Here's Walker. Good. Great play by Williams to set it up. Williams has got 3 assists tonight.
That makes him 4 for 5. I mean, I think that's pretty good numbers. I mean, they've got to be pleased with how things are playing off so far.
Inside. And 2 free throws coming up. Unable to get that one to go with all the contact. It's going to be on DeAndre Jordan.
Yeah, the footwork, the positioning. Tatum's a difficult cover inside.
And this is his 3rd trip to the line tonight.
Take a break. Take a break. 2 shots.
First free throw is good.
And it's been an outstanding game for them at the free throw line, not missing their chances when they get them.
Dinwiddie is checked in for Brooklyn. That's also good. So he hits both free throws. Just under 2.5 minutes into the 3rd quarter now. Outside, KD. Back to Dinwiddie. Buries it from 3-point range. Dinwiddie's got 8 points.
Missed everything. Rack, score it, pass it. Do what you want to do. Get it at a high level. So fun watching play.
Williams pitched to Tatum. Boston again missing. Brooklyn leading by 10. And it's Harris off the drive. Harden, basket is good. He'll get a chance for one more at the line.
This is Harden's specialty. He's a wizard at getting contact, finding a way to finish.
And he's got his first chance at the line here. Luke Kornet, he's checked in for the Celtics.
Harden put up 60 points and had a triple-double. That was so amazing. I got to mention that's incredible.
Walker the pass to Brown. Down low. It's good, and the Brooklyn lead is cut down now to just 11 on the basket from Williams.
I mean, it's time for him to take over. He's played it cool long enough, and I think he realizes that.
No hesitation at all on the alley-oop. Saw his teammate with a pass to the hoop, and bang, lobbed it right up there for him to finish.
And he was ready for it when he elevated and made the catch.
Just too physical, smart, shedding the defense and finishing strong.
It's tipped. Williams with the steal. It's Smart with the drive. And that'll be 2 free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul. It's going to be on James Harden. He's gone 2 for 2 at the line so far.
Shooting 2.
And that one falls for Smart.
Wow, they've made every free throw here in the second half.
And Brooklyn making a change here. Griffin's checked in. And so, Smart nails both of them. And it's Harden with the ball for Brooklyn. They led the game at 1 point by 20. Pass to KD. It's good. The assist that time from Harden. Harden's got his 4th assist in this one.
I mean, when Durant gets a pick, he's dangerous. I mean, 7 foot tall, who can handle it? How do you guard? Who knows what this score would look like if he wasn't on his game tonight?
Passes it to Harden. And they call the foul, so he's got the and-one chance here to make it a 3-point play.
He's made the most of the halftime break. He shook off the problems he had in the first half, and he started to settle in.
The Nets shooting the 6th attempt at the free throw line tonight. Bruce Brown, he's checked in for Jordan. Jabari Parker's checked in for the Celtics. Fournier comes in for Marcus Smart. throw drops for Harden. Here's Brown. He's got 15. Shoots from 14, and it's Durant with the rebound. Nets leading by 12. Dinwiddie outside. Back to KD. That one good for two. KD's got seven now in this quarter.
And obviously his momentum from the last game has carried over here tonight.
Yeah, that's why he's hot. He's playing with a lot of confidence. That's why they're going to him with such consistency.
Walker's shot is off. The Nets have gone 8 of 12 from the field since the beginning of the third. Harden, no good. He goes up again. No good from Durant. Celtics trail by 14. Walker with a clean look. Here's Williams, and it's slammed in by Williams.
Yeah, hard trying to keep Williams off the boards. He makes it a mission to keep possessions alive.
Durant feeling it out a bit. Boston's gone 0-2 from deep to start things here in the second half. And here's Walker outside. That shot misses. And it's the Nets taking it the other way. Harden inside the three-point line. And again, no good by Brooklyn. Walker against Dinwiddie. Here's the pass to Parker. And here's Walker. Shot clock at 5. Brown outside. Shoots over Brown. And it's Brown missing. Brooklyn leading by 12. Brown the pass to Dinwiddie. And the call on the shot that sends him to the line. The Nets shooting their 7th and 8th free throw attempts for the game right here. The first one falls.
And if they continue, Kevin, their outstanding free throw shooting, that'll help them seal the deal.
Nicholas Claxton's checked in for Brooklyn. And both free throws good for Dinwiddie. Celtics trail by 14. They need a good offensive possession.
Yeah, they've gone a long time without a bucket.
Williams finds Fournier. The Celtics working the ball around now. Pritchard gets the bucket.
You know, I think Williams has a terrific future. A charismatic, likable kid who can be unselfish to a fault.
They get it back. And here's KD for 3.
It's only a matter of time until this three-point shot comes back to him. He knocked out 2 threes before halftime. Nothing so far here in the second.
Fournier for 3, and the Celtics hit again from deep.
Yeah, there's 6 points on consecutive 3 balls. They're finding holes now in the deep.
Dinwiddie kicks to KD. Slammed home, and he draws the foul. A chance for another point at the free throw line. It's on Jabari Parker.
Getting to the rim and dunking it down. That's the aggressive side.
This trip is his 2nd to the free throw line in this one. Thompson, he's checked in for Williams. And here's Fournier. He brings it up for Boston. 11-point game. Second shot opportunity. And Thompson with the nice bucket inside. Thompson's got 9.
Thompson is a strong big man. He's amazing at fending off defenders.
Pass to KD. Back to Dinwiddie. The basket good off the assist from Durant. Dinwiddie's got 2 now from beyond the arc in the 3rd for Brooklyn. Pritchard passes to Thompson. Pass to Pritchard. Just 5 to shoot. Count that one, and the Nets lead has been cut down now to just 10 points with that basket from Thompson.
He love how fast Thompson rolls after the screen. Solid at getting room to shoot in these sets.
Passes it to KD. Shoots over Brown. Some solid defense from Brown. Boston's gone 2 of 5 with a three-point shot since coming out of the break. Thompson finds Fournier. Now Brown, guarded by KD. And it's Brown that time on the assist from Fournier. 18 points for him.
Pick works well there. Not much resistance from the D.
It's a lazy effort. Let's just be honest. Hoping the shooter misses, that doesn't constitute defense.
Now a timeout call by Brooklyn.
Adjustments are a part of the game, and the coach sees something he doesn't like here.
Yeah, I like the chess match that's going on here. Each team trying to find and exploit the favorable matchup on the floor.
Brooklyn making a change here. Irving's checked in. Jason Tatum, he's checked in for Boston. Fournier against Dinwiddie. Durant kicks to Griffin. Right side, Irving. No good off the back of the rim.
Well, in the rebounding game at least, it's been a strong physical performance for him.
And the shot goes in. Now just a 5-point Nets lead.
Attacking in transition, the most consistent way to generate easy looks.
Yeah, you can tell they love to get out and run when the opportunity is there. It's been a clinical performance. He's played a huge role and has them in position to grab the W.
Tatum dishes to Fournier. Back to Tatum. Beautiful dish, and the layup goes down. Tatum's got 19 points.
Refusing to let the defender alter his shot. Tatum's focus and drive, it's what helps him finish hard shots.
Dinwiddie against Fournier. He gets that one.
It just seems like the more he touches it, the more the lead grows.
Pritchard passes to Tatum. The feed to Thompson. Here's Pritchard. By KD. Three-pointer. A shot by Pritchard, no good. Nets leading by 7. And again, Brooklyn with the triple.
Lost his first 3 of the second half. After nailing 2 in the first, they don't want to let this fella get going.
Tatum gets to Fournier. And there's the pass to Thompson. Outside Tatum. Over Dinwiddie. Tatum's shot is off. Here's Griffin. Goes back up. He lays it in. And now it's a 12-point Nets lead.
He possesses an unending supply of energy. We've seen it over the years. Griffin is awesome at hitting the boards with force.
And so it's Kevin Durant making headlines and highlights for the Brooklyn Nets. What an amazing quarter. There was absolutely no stopping him. Back to the action after this word. Now let's take a look at our assist of the game presented by State Farm.
Yeah, and I like the fact we get to see this pass one more time. A magnificent feed, and you love to see your off guard taking over the playmaking duties with this much skill.
Well, I like that he didn't make his decision too early. You know, he let the play develop. That's how you do it. Finds the weakness in that defense.
And we're happy to have you back for more playoff basketball here in round 1. Jordan is out there with Durant. Then there's Irving. Then it's Joe Harris. And it's Dinwiddie in at the 2-guard spot. So that's the next 5.
Oh, taking it to the rack with power.
Hammering down the two-hand slam.
Strong move to the 10, trying to get his guys going.
Hard not to get motivated, GA, right when your teammate makes that kind of play.
They needed that, and I love that he just didn't settle for the lay-in.
Irving double-teamed. And Harris wide open. He shoots. Thompson with the rebound. Thompson's got 9 rebounds in the game. Getting it done. That one falls.
And hey, that wasn't easy, but Parker was just committed to scoring no matter what.
Dinwiddie against Fournier. On the high post and off the left side of the rim, and it swirls in for him. Durant's got 37. Smart passes to Thompson. Jacks up a 3. Smart misses.
Hard to figure out how he doesn't knock that one down. No defender in sight.
Irving. Rebound by the Celtics. Tatum with it. Picked up by Harris. Durant against Tatum.
His interior scoring is one of the things that drives their offense. Don't expect him to miss many at all.
Durant for 3. Offensive rebound. A nice shot by Jordan. And the Nets lead by 14.
One thing never changes in the NBA. Jordan will always be there among the top offensive rebounders in the league.
Outside, Smart. Pass to Tatum. Lets the 3 fly. Good, and Smart gets the assist. Smart's got 3 assists tonight.
Yeah, and off the catch. Tatum now has a quicker shot release. Probably a little better balance as well.
KD finds Jordan, takes the alley-oop pass, and dunks it down.
And any lob to Jordan is about a sure thing as you can get. So athletic for a big with tremendous hands, and big fella knows how to get in prime position for those alley-oop feeds.
Now a timeout called by Boston. For Dinwiddie. Then for the Celtics, Williams comes in for Thompson. And it's Kemba Walker in for Jabari Parker. On the sideline, let's catch up with Hall of Famer David Aldridge.
Hey guys, well, I was able to listen in on what Brad Stevens was talking about with his players. He got on him. He said he's got to see more intensity. He said we put ourselves in this hole and we've got to work our way out of it. Show me you've got what it takes. Guys.
14 feet away, and good. He's got the English that time as it falls. Tatum's got 12 points here in the second half. Here's the teardrop, and there's the foul on the shot. He'll go to the line for 2.
I gotta love how Irving forces the issue. He makes the D get aggressive with him. He's skilled to get to the line.
2 shots.
First free throw is good.
Well, Irving came into this league as a terrific three-point shooter, and I think he's only getting better with age, if he can.
Brown is checked in for Evan Fournier. So he gets them both. Celtics trail by 15, and Walker kicks to Williams. Tatum against KD.
And it's still a rare sight to see rebound numbers like the ones he's had tonight.
Oh, great instinct. Relentless. Seems like he's getting to every miss.
And how about the communication between teammates on that alley-oop?
And that's what you need to pull that thing off. with it. Irving passes to KD. The putback, he hangs in there and cashes in on the second chance points. And the Nets lead by 19.
And folks, he did not luck into that one. He knew just where he wanted to be to grab that backboard.
To the inside, Brown gets hauled in by Harris.
That's a shot they're always happy to get, even when he blows the finish.
Harden finds Irving. Let's a floater go. Williams with the block.
The amazing thing about Williams, yeah, he can block shots inside, but he can also block shots out on the perimeter. His ability to play in space means he's more than just a rim protector. Doesn't care where you're shooting from.
And the first one at the line is good. One falls, so he hits both of them. Celtics trail by 21. Guys are looking for a spark here.
Yeah, a cold stretch offensively, for sure.
He can go inside, he can shoot it, he can dominate on the fast break. And tonight, Brown is doing it all.
Pass to KD, over Tatum, and the Nets miss again. And here's Brown, he'll bring it up for the Celtics. And Walker kicks to Williams. The Celtics working the ball around now. Here's Tatum from 16 feet away. He cans it. Tatum's got 7 now in this quarter.
An elite mid-range shooter. That's what he is. Even back in high school, Tatum will always have this in his arsenal.
Harden the pass to KD. They double-team KD. On the way, Harris. He's guarded by Williams. On the clock, Williams with the block. Right side, Smart. The shot's good. Brown making the play. Brown's got his third assist on the night.
And I love Smart pressing his advantage on the interior.
Timeout called. The Nets.
They're trying to stem the tide here.
Yeah, they have to regroup and revisit their strategy at the defensive end.
Brooklyn leading by 15. Irving passes to Jordan. Harden outside. Pops it up for Jordan. An emphatic LU jam.
He's terrific at finding the open man. I mean, good awareness from the floor, from the combo guard, Harden.
Walker dishes to Brown. Back to Walker. Williams trying to break free. Shot's good by Walker.
Don't you love the passion Walker plays with? An incredible athlete who somehow muscles in tough shots.
Brown outside. Here's Williams. A shot's good. Brown making the play.
Oh, no hesitation to get it to the rim. He uses his height advantage to convert. That would be easy.
Passes it to Durant. Wow, hammering it in!
The phenomenal athleticism from Durant. Man, he's just a tenacious dunker who spikes it in.
To the paint. Here's Tatum. And slam dunk by Tatum.
He gives up a lot of size to most other power forwards, but not too many of them can fly like he can.
And the jam by Kevin Durant.
Oh, he just punches that one down with a fury.
Rubs it in a little deeper with the hanging finish.
Smart passes to Williams. Harden against Smart. Nets leading by 15. Throws up. And Harden with the stop.
And Harden is the last guy that D wants to see get this on the break. I mean, so talented at finishing off of these opportunities.
Walker finds Williams. Shot's good by Walker. Walker's got 4 points this quarter.
Look, that's a nice play. You need low post scoring to keep your offense balanced.
To the middle. Here's Williams. Oh, and the jam by Williams.
Oh, what incredible precision. Brown cutting the D to pieces with his pass.
A shot's good from Irving. Irving's got 32 points in the game.
Big miscommunication on defense. He recognizes it and quickly takes advantage.
Yeah, they're pouring it on right here. Trying to give the opposition no light at the end of the tunnel.
Oh, and a fast break for the Nets. Softly drops in the floater. Irving's got 34 points.
Irving has some of the best handles in the game. I mean, he has the rock on the string. So how can you contain him when he has handles like that?
The pass to Tatum. Fires for three. Unable to get that one. So Brooklyn will take it the other way. Their biggest lead of the game was 21. Pass to Irving. Irving double team. Here's Harris, and slam dunk by Harris.
Oh, great flow to that possession. Two players totally in sync with each other.
Walker against Irving. Inside, and it's blocked by Jordan.
And the one thing we know about DeAndre, he's a presence at both ends of the floor. He protects the rim on D just as much as he punishes it at the offensive end.
Celtics making a switch here. Fournier is checked in. Free throw. And KD's got the ball here for the Nets. They lead by 17. And now let's revisit that exceptional mobile one block.
And you've got to take your defense up a notch in the playoffs. He takes it up about three notches on that block.
Walker the pass to Williams. To the inside. Brown, and finished off by Brown.
Wow, wonderful court awareness that time. You can count on Walker to find an open man.
Fournier against Harden. Irving passes to Harris. Good, and the assist goes to Irving.
Late in the game, up big, they continue to attack.
And it's not about running up the score. It's about closing the door on any kind of comeback.
Outside Williams. To Tatum. Six on the shot clock. Fires the three. Brooklyn with the rebound. KD's got his seventh rebound of the game with that last one.
And entering the final countdown, game four effectively decided here, guys. This is just a tremendous accomplishment for Brooklyn.
The differential in assists led to a lot of open looks, and it also helped to get more guys involved in the offense easy.
And they made the defense adjust, but they just couldn't come up with an answer.
And you know, when you look at the huge impact he had, just a monster game for Kyrie Irving.
What a teammate he was tonight, setting guys up for layups and open jumpers on what seemed like every possession.
And the basket by Harden.
Saw the opportunity to put this away and did not turn it down.
That's the dagger. You could tell they wanted that one. I know that seals the door.
This has been a one-sided affair.
Yeah, they've done a nice job of extending their lead and maintaining that intensity level.
It's good. Irving's got 38 points.
And you can sense that these fans, these players, they are ready to celebrate.
You know they are, sure. I mean, come on, the finish line is in sight. All they have to do is play it smart.
And so it's Brooklyn easily grabbing this one. This was a crucial game for him, tying up the series at 2 apiece, Drake. A huge accomplishment.
And this series, I think, hinged on who picked up game four, Kevin. I mean, now it's a 3-game series, and anything can happen.
had a chance now to send it over to David Aldridge, standing by courtside. David.
Kevin, thanks. KD, a statement win. How satisfying is it for you?
It was fun. It was fun. We came out and played hard. Guys played together. And this is all I expected, man. I'm glad that, you know, we was able to get the win tonight. We're looking forward to the next game.
We're looking forward to seeing you out there again, man. Thanks. Back to you, Kevin.
All right, David, thank you. And that about wraps it up for this broadcast of the NBA Eastern Conference Quarterfinals. For David Aldridge, Greg Anthony, and Chris Weber, this is Kevin Harlan thanking you for watching the NBA on 2K Sports. We'll see you later.